We met the traditional way. We met on Bumble.
Actually, he had the worst profile ever, but what he put in his bio or his little blurb was had the key phrases and made me laugh. So he said he's from Chicago, which I love the city of Chicago. So I was like, oh, okay, this guy would be fun. And then he kind of described himself as a little puppy. And the way he said, he was like, I'm loyal, dependable, like, you know, funny and witty. And I was like, oh my God. I almost didn't swipe right because my rule was if you didn't have a photo with just your face, because he had a photo with just one photo and he had sunglasses on. And that was it.
Her smile. The very first thing I noticed was her smile.
He wasn't 300 pounds, which he said he was. I guess it was a joke, and then we went on a date, and I was like, you're not big.
Bright, she just had that, she has that smile that lights up a room.
Just kidding.
I get it.
I'm like, who's this dude? I think just communication, and just the fact that he's super patient.
Communication, number one, for sure. We communicate very well.
This is one of the words that I describe him most in my head is masipag, which is a Tagalog word. To me, it's just going above and beyond, and that's my husband-to-be.
We hardly have any issues, and when we do, we're really good at talking it out.
That I love you. That I can't be, yeah, I can't wait to spend forever. Till death.
Jen, thank you so much for everything you've done, everything you do. I love you, I appreciate you, and I can't wait to go up there in a couple hours and say I do. Jen, I want to start by saying thank you. Thank you for always being supportive, caring, devoted, hardworking, and loving. I'm truly appreciative of everything you do.
My Chicago, aka Louis, Luis, Louis, I swear, it was just yesterday that we went on our first date. What an adventure we have begun, and forevermore.
So beautiful. Okay. Better not be waiting. You kidding me?
Happy anniversary.
We're gonna talk about this later. This is awesome.
Did you know?
I didn't know. Why would I know? You're so crazy.
Did I get you?
Oh, well, you almost messed it up, and you were like.
I was like,
this is my game. Okay, this is my game. Did you know I was getting you the iPhone?
No.
Okay. So beautiful. I love you so much. We're working on that. That's how I get it.
Columbia, this is Houston, ALS.
Houston, Columbia,
9-8,
over.
Roger, the EVA is progressing beautifully. They're setting up the flight now. You're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene. one giant leap for mankind. Oh, that looks beautiful, Daniel. It has a stark beauty all its own.
I knew 6 months in I wanted to marry you and spend the rest of forever with you.
These past couple of years have been truly amazing. The decision to marry you was the easiest decision of my life. You are everything I need and more than I could ever ask for.
As we spent time together, I saw the way you carry yourself, true to your profile. Witty, dependable, and loyal. I'm still on the fence about funny. But, you know.
Before we met, I always wondered what my future held. Who will I marry? When will I marry? Then I met you. The past couple of years have been truly amazing. The decision to marry you was the easiest decision of my life. You are everything I need and more than I can ever ask for. You are the shining star that lights up my world and makes every day the best day of my life.
Mr. and Mrs. Collazo.
I came up in here to rock, light a fire, make it telling you